is Bunni and welcome to Coloralong. We are going to work on our Chinese dragon page today. And we're going to start with these lanterns here. So we're going to choose some reds and some oranges. Let's go with our orange first, I think. That's gonna give us our glow. We'll start with this one here first. In the middle. And then what color do I want to use? I think these here I'm going to make on the purple side. So I'm going to get the second color here, which is processed red. And then we'll do mulberry. Okay, so let's see how I want to do this. I got my little paper to put down because it does smudge since it's so much color on here. I don't usually use a paper, but this is the first time I've had to use one. And I think I'm going to add a little bit of yellow tone to that orange. So I'm going to get my yellowed orange right in the middle. That's a little, well, and tape my orange and see how that works out. Okay, now I'll take my process red. Mm-hmm. I have to use one more color. Ooh. Always go. So then I'll go in with my orange and go into that process red a little bit. And now we do the other side. So what is going on with you all? Are you all coloring this? Have you already colored it? What are you coloring for this month? I have some I'll go lighter here. I'm gonna put probably a pink right there since it is right in front of that light. So that is still on the pink side, but a little lighter because of that light right there. I know Shalene has a color along going on with a color named with frogs, and Sammy, I believe, is Jasmine Beckett. I think that's her theme for February. I hope that wasn't still the theme for January. The bibliophile colorist, I believe, is florals. So there are some Koloralongs going on. Pink again and blend out the process red. I'll get back to my yellow orange. And it out. That's our first lantern. These here I'm gonna make gold, so we'll just leave that and we'll do it when I get to doing gold. Or, well, I guess we could do it now. I'm gonna use a Crayola for this gold here. I'm not gonna try to blend a bunch of colors since it's so small. So I'm gonna use Harvest Gold and my Crayolas. Cause that gives me a gold tone right away. And then we'll go ahead and do the fringe on these lanterns as well. The only difference is with these bigger lanterns, the fringe is also bigger, so we will go in and add some other colors to it. It's been a long week already. I'm trying to find out what's going to happen with my vehicle situation. Okay, so now we got our friend and things in. I'm gonna put that back. So now we'll go in with our reds. So how do I want to do this? I guess I'll start with my lightest color. And this time I'm gonna use Spanish orange. And I guess it would do like a right in there would be send it down a little bit. Okay. does that glow? And then I'm going to use Carmine. Then we'll use crimson red. Up top. So this is Tuscan Red. All right. So now we got our colors in. And I think I'm going to put orange in these little holes here, in these little circles. What's going on? I know. I'm going to take Poppy Red and go over my little halo. My little glow. A little bit. Okay, so then get my Carmine. And just fill in the color. So I think I'm going to, I may have a frog somewhere in one of my books. I don't know. I don't have any of Jasmine Beckett Griffin's books. I want the first one for sure. I just haven't been able to get it. But like I said, things are starting to look up. Figure something out. I finally get my permanent contacts today. So I'll be able to see a little bit better. I'm excited about that. As you can imagine. So I used Spanish orange, but I want to take my yellow orange and go around. And even go down into area and up into this area here. And then take my Spanish orange and fill in the rest. This part here is crazy. I'm potentially going to be at the doctor's office for a while because it shouldn't take that long, but I didn't know how long it was going to take. So my ride is scheduled for an hour and a half after I get there. And I'm thinking I'm only going to be there for about maybe 15 minutes, if that. I So I was hoping, they said, oh, you gotta come in for the fitting. And I'm like, isn't that what we just did? Like, when we ordered the contacts, we fitted them. So I should be able to just get my contacts and leave. You know? Going to those circles there with these crimson. Okay. So I like that. It turned out really great. Let me take my Carmine and really get in. Make sure. Okay, I got a piece back there. And get all my area covered here. That. How are we doing on time? We doing good. So we did Carmine. Crimson on in the little holes there. So that is all that I have going on today. And then probably next week, sometime next week, I'll be able to go back to work. Of Tuscan get our orange. Okay. I yell orange. be red. You probably won't need to use the orange in this, though. Because the poppy red is on the orange side, and since this is small, I get my carmine. Good, I'm still in frame. Sometimes I forget to look to make sure. So that's our poppy color. I mean, our carmine. And then we get our yolk orange. Spanish orange. And that's another one. Then we're gonna go take care of this one. Crimson. Take my Tuscan. Go back with my crimson and make sure I get that in there. Okay. Go ahead and do my crimson here. So then, I lost my train of thought. Oh, yeah. And there's a Dollar General by the Eye Doctor, so I'm gonna go in there, see if they have any coloring books. See what we can find. Probably nothing, since my Dollar Generals don't really have anything most of the time. The one closest to me has had that same copy of the Time Chamber. For months now. So. They finally had a copy of the they had the Time Garden. And then I finally was able to find a copy of the Time Chamber. Yay! So now the only one I'm missing, well, I'm missing two, but I don't want that third one be, I mean, I would get it if I saw it, but it didn't really appeal to me when I saw the flip through. So the one I really want now is, the night voyage. Yeah, the night voyage. I want that one. That's the one I really want, really. And so, if I don't ever find it on there, it's still available on Amazon, so I have it on my wish list, so I won't forget. Well, I'm not gonna forget, but it's on there for me to see, so whenever I get around to getting the money for it, I can just go right on my wish list and be like, bing. But that one looks good. I like the pages when I saw the flip throughs in that one. I'm gonna go ahead and color in all the further parts, but I'm not gonna touch the really super close parts that I know I'm gonna blend out anyway. Let me bring it up a little bit though. I want to go in there and see what they have. Maybe they have something good. Some people find like the best little books in there. It's like I had got Beauty of Horror, the Christmas one from Walmart. And it was marked down. The Christmas books was marked down. That it wasn't supposed to be, but it was. And so I got it. I was excited about that. So that's my first Beauty of Horror book. It's small. It's my smallest, one of my smallest books. Another color, so I need to go in and go get my orange. Put a little orange in here. On the side note, because I'll be at the doctor's office so long, they have a massage chair in there, and so I'll be able to get myself a good little massage, because that chair is awesome. Full body massage chair. The only thing I don't like about it is that it tilts you back, and when you're in a public space, you know, you don't really want to be tilted back. Like, I don't. So when it first did it, I was like, whoa, wait a minute. But there's no way to not be tilted back. Like, that's how it works. Because I've tried to figure it out. And it was like, yeah, this is how it works. And I'm like, dang. But the massage it gives is great. It does a full, it does the squeezing, and actually has the little balls in the chair. So it does, it squeezes your leg, but it also is a ball in there that goes up and down your calf. It does your feet, the bottom of your feet. And it does your backside, but it also twists it to loosen it up, and then it goes all the way up your back, your neck. Oh, that bad boy It was so good. I went online. I was like, how much is this? How much is this? It's out of my price range, but a girl can dream. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit to gold here. Sharpen this pencil a little bit. Okay. So I'm going to just add a little. A little dark color. To these tassels. I know when I ended up having to take the time off to deal with my eye situation, I didn't tell anybody because I didn't know I was going to be gone for so long. So I know they think I must have quit. So they're going to be surprised when they see me. And I think some of them think I'm not coming back. I'm also gonna go ahead and just add a little bit, just random, to these little small ones too. So then, because, you know, I just can't read well enough alone. And because it looks, it just looks like it needs one more little bit of a little something. So I take my canary yellow. Just add a little brightness to it. I'm not gonna be, it's gonna be random with it. That looks better to me. All right, so those are our lanterns. How we doing? 44, so we're good. That's, we got lanterns done. And the video's gonna cut off in a second anyway. So there are lanterns like this on the other page, two lanterns. So I'm gonna do that off camera. And then we'll come back and we'll work on another piece of something over here before we'll go on the other page. And I haven't touched the dragon's face because, you know, I want to wait to the end for that. I'm gonna zoom.